from Amber News. And oh my goodness, the photographer is terrible tonight. Holy moly, he's all over the place. So it is season 3, episode 9. And as you can see, I'm not that interested in the camera tonight. Because I'm eating something. It was a duck, I think. And, I want it. I don't know if I'm gonna go get it or not. I'm thinking about it. But I'm so tired that I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. Yeah. I'm playing coy. I don't know. I'm thinking about it. Anyway, today, it was a snow day at his gym. It was supposed to be his first day back at school, but it wasn't because we had snow. And, so instead we played a lot in this big, huge snow mound that they've made when he moved the snow off the driveway. And we ran around like crazy with my frisbee. And Graham made a big hole in the snow. And
Amber, I went through it. To start with, you didn't even want to catch the frisbee in midair. That was the entire point.
And we don't have a big enough backyard to do that. But I love my frisbee, and I love to use it for tug of war. And then I have something else I'm going to tell you. Because every time it's dinner time, so breakfast, lunch, or dinner, I bark really loud because I expect to have blue ring filled with dog treats. And then right after eating, I bark really loud again and scare everybody. And you know why? It's because I want to go for a walk. Yeah, did you hear that word? Walk. Did you hear that? What about dog park? Well, I looked up for 5 seconds. I was like, crazy tonight. Check it out. This thing is so dead, but I just play with it anyway. Oh, yeah, look at it grow. And I flip it over my head. It's like double dead, I think. Anyway, then I get to go for a walk. And it's pretty cold out, but I don't mind, and I like the snow a lot. So, we don't really have a big Amber News tonight, but we wanted to do one, so I think that's it. There's little pieces of my animal. I just ate that. That wasn't really good to do. I shouldn't have eaten that. That's going to come out later. That's not a good idea. I did that.
Which end, Amber? Which end?
So, I think it's time that I have to have this disposed of very soon because, as you can see,
and Amber,
it's pretty done. Yeah,
Amber, which end do you think is going to come out? That end or that end?
Well, it's a good question, but often it comes out from the front end. So I might see it about 3 in the morning again. Anyway, everyone, have a good night. I love you all. And hopefully you won't be seeing this again in another episode. Yeah, because it should be really beating stuff when it's so dark. Okay, everybody. Bye-bye.